today I come here with a new innovation, rice flakes balls or pohe ki laddu or avalunda.
Beaten rice, poha or aval. Rice flakes control blood sugar level, is considered a good meal for diabetics. A good probiotic, this may comes a surprise to many, but rice flakes is good probiotic food too. First I am going to roast the rice flakes. Yes, it's roasted nicely. Roasted and grinded rice flakes or poha, aval, and crushed rice flakes. And some more rice flakes, chopped dry fruits, palm sugar, grated, some spice mix, clove, green cardamom, cinnamon, dry ginger, nutmeg, grinded. Add brown sugar, grinded rice flakes, mix well. Do not add any water or liquid in it. Smash thoroughly. It will make a sticky foam itself. Add your spice mix. A pinch of spice mix. Mix again. If you feel not getting soft, add more brown sugar, not anything else, and smash well. As much as you smash, it will be soft. Now convert into the bowl. Now look the consistency. Keep this mixer for 5 minutes.
Now the time to make balls. Add little more crushed rice flakes. Then roll it on the flakes. It's ready.